First impressions are, it's definitely nowhere near as yellow. Smells pretty good. It's not as sticky residue as the other one.
Let's try it. I've just been to the gym actually, so I'm gonna put it on my biceps because they're hurting right now.
So normally you get a bit of a sticky kind of layer with the amp, and if you really rub it in, you don't tend to notice it too much, but that's gone straight in. That's brilliant. No slimy layer. Feels really good. Really impressed with that. Well done.